Thank you guys for coming. And I know some of you have volunteered to help out during the convention. Thank you for that. As you'll find out, we couldn't do it without you. We are going to do something.
The outfits that came with it, they were really the total opposite of what Barbie was doing. Dream Day, who's dream? Right? Who's
Let's see it.
You can't open it until it tells you to.
Oh, okay.
All right, go ahead.
Oh, she's a champ.
I'm good, Mark.
What did you do? You came in the wrong door. Yeah. We kind of know they have like
get out of your way.
Yes. Lady.
Nancy.
Because we need to get to know.
Is this resin?
This is resin?
Yeah.
No, this is the resin I was telling you about.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
I think they only had like 12 of them left.
I'm going to do it. I can't walk away without a resin. It's not good.
As well. It's like a spade. It looks like this. space. You have a ton of space. Yeah, that's your increase. Thank you. Leave your comments, okay?
Yes.
So table hostesses, if you get the box out, take a minute.
Sorry.
Do not open them yet. We're going to count down to the open. And Nancy. What? There's a noisy table over there. Right, here we go. Here's countdown. 30. 28. 27. 26. 25. 24. 23. 22. 21. 20. 19. 18. 17. 16. 15. 14. 13.
Yay!
Give me a hand. give it up. And Lori! Oh my
god. Uh-oh. Yay, Lori!
Sorry, Lori. I'll pay for that. She takes care of the... She's our bookkeeper financial person, so...
Uh-oh.
She told me to, like, this is basically the clay sculpt. So it's, you know, they wanted a kind of simple jointing, and they wanted it to look like Snoopy. So this is a digital scan of this, with the tail, the collar, and the ears added digitally. The wax ready to go to molding. And that's the result. Now, the reason, get up here, right? The reason that I want to thank the other tables for their lame work. Kidding. You're kidding. Everybody did a great job. They're really amazing. I thought they were really
great. Solid at the end. Thank you very much. This is really interesting. I'm sure many of you know this, but the next one is a never-produced Tyler sculpt. And the doll is called Starshine. 250, do I have 300? I have 250, do I have 300? I have 300, do I have 350? If I have 350, do I have 4? I have 350 here, do I have 4? I have 350, never-produced sculpt. It's literally a one of a kind. 400? I have 400. I have 400 in the corner. Do I have 450? I have 400. $50 is like just a little bit more than 10% more. 450. 450 once, twice. Thank you. 450. Here, very generously, thank you. We have 1,000. Once, twice, bam!
You'll be the second to come. The Tonner 2015 Collectors Convention will be in Dallas, Texas, at the Dallas Lincoln Center Hotel. So that's May 28th through the 31st. So weekend after Labor Memorial. It's one of those. All right, I hope you had I hope you had a great time, first of all. Thank you. It was great to see you all. It was great to see some of the people, our Cleveland friends, and the people that we haven't seen a lot lately. So it's great to see you back. And. I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for coming, and have a great trip home.